series to the left of Nicole, that's Japanese astronaut Koichi Wakata. Koichi has a doctorate in aerospace engineering and in 1996 became the first Japanese mission specialist aboard the space shuttle Endeavour for STS-72. In addition to his current mission, Koichi flew 4 space shuttle missions, a Roscosmos Soyuz, and was on a long-duration stay aboard the International Space Station. And just on March 6th, just a few days ago, Koichi reached his 500th day in space.